Milan will be looking to build on a 2-0 win over Fiorentina when they take on Sampdoria at Stadio Luigi Ferraris on match day 10. The Rossoneri continue to impress in the 2020-21 Serie A season, with the team leading the chase for Scudetto. Even though key attacker Zlatan Ibrahimovic has yet to overcome his injury, Stefano Pioli's troops are seen as favorites to win Sunday's clash. It is to be noted that Milan are eyeing their fifth consecutive win on the road in the national championship. Rafael Leao is yet another absentee in the away team. Lasam, on the other hand, played out a 2-2 draw with Torino at the weekend, with the team extending their winless run to 5 games. In their last meeting in Genoa, Milan defeated Sampdoria 4-1, which is yet another reason why away win should be considered. Keita, muscle injury, is the only absentee in the home team. This match will be played on 06/12/2020 at 22:45. Prediction 0-1.